Mexico, it has been very useful, this visit, to understand firsthand what's the problem concerning Nagorno-Karabakh. We have had very thorough discussions and explanations from the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. Mexico has reiterated its commitment to the principle of integral territory. We agreed to have regular consultations in international fora, particularly at the UN level.